Don't fool yourself, because I'll be honest with you, probably one of the worst mistakes that a parent can make in today's time is say, not mine, because this stuff can come to any home. I have doctors, lawyers, nurses, police officers. We have them incarcerated today from drug abuse, you know. So don't think that it can't come to your home. And one of the best ways to prevent it is do things with your kids. Get out here, be active in your community. Introduce your kids to good stuff.